what's on your mind, Riley?
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not the topic we discuss in front of the men.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Koenig, that's that old ass Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in. Shit.
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
Viper 3, this is Rattler. We just lost contact with Viper 2.
This might work better if I could see a little further.
If he thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard. Eating through his...
Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well... let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Rocksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
Thank you.
need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help. Father!
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories.
Alright, Father. Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into BlackNet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said.
Oh!
All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right, Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
Today?
No time for chit-chat, I'm afraid. Your status report was due 24 hours ago.
Well, didn't you get my memo? I'm waiting to see what the effects are on the Suarez Fed.
Billingsley didn't know anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch-and-test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase.
...mask will significantly lower chances of Mercer virus infection by 3.4%.
Father Guerra. I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Blackwatch and Gentech places use biometric security. Retinal scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Keep wearing this shit.